What did you make of her when reading through all of the stuff?
I think initially I was quite sad for her. All these sort of traumas that are happening to her have given her a cynicism and a skepticism about life. And yeah, I don't know, there's quite a lot of pain, I think, underneath there that she's not allowed to become a weakness, and she's almost used it externally to build up her own strength of character and mind, or what she sees as strength and character of mind.